KBS is under fire by BTS and TXT fans following the most recent episode of The Return of Superman. As many viewers know, Sam Hamilton's sons William and Bentley are huge fans of BTS. During the recent episode, the viewers and the babies were led to believe that they would meet BTS by visiting Big Hit Entertainment. After waiting in the public lobby for some time, the show began to play various BTS songs and showed a group of idols approaching the two boys. But instead of BTS, TXT appeared, making both parties feel awkward. Not only William and Bentley seem disappointed, but TXT only appeared as their guides when they are successful idols in their own right. And what made it even more awkward was the fact that William and Bentley danced to BTS songs while TXT watched it and shared them on. TXT fans are outraged that the group was only referred to as BTS little brothers, while BTS fans are angry that the show used the group as bait only to create an awkward situation for TXT. In addition, Big Hit Entertainment are also facing criticism for allegedly being thoughtless and using this as an opportunity to simply brag about their company building. While there are many mixed opinions, netizens believe that this behavior put both BTS and TXT in awkward situations while doing fans of both groups dirty, not to mention William and Bentley as well, since they have been highly anticipating a meeting with their favorite boys. Fans and Korean netizens took to online communities and forums, also YouTube comment section, to express their disappointment with the show. And some comments include, "I feel like if BTS saw this, they will feel embarrassed too. What kind of editing is that? It pisses me off that they used BTS as bait. I can't believe it. This isn't the first time that KBS tried to sell BTS name. They only talked about BTS in front of TXT."